Ruth here, and I'm opening these two that I got from the Harry Potter Warner Bros. Studio tour in London. And if you saw the video that I showed what I got, you'll understand why I'm doing this now instead of then, since, yeah. Anyway, maybe I don't need scissors. So, I'm not sure if this is series one or two, because I got two of each. And, okay, scissors for these ones then. So, I only got two, so I might get some more if I find it somewhere. Because at this place, it was £9 each. So, a bit pricey. So, this is what the box looks like. So obviously it's a Funko Pop Mystery Minis. I'm guessing this is series one, because it's got like the pixie and them in sorting hats. So, on the back, these are the ones you can get. So, 1 in 6, Harry, 1 in 12, Norberta, 1 in 12, Hermione, 1 in 72, Pixie, 1 in 6, Ron, 1 in 24, is that Pig? 1 in 6, Snape, 1 in 36, Remus, 1 in 24, Luna, 1 in 12, is that another dragon or is that a Thestral? Might be a Thestral by the head, what it looks like anyway. 1 out of 24, Bellatrix. 1 out of 24, a Dementor. 1 out of 72, is that a mermaid, I think. And 1 out of 36, I think that's a Grindelwald. So, let's see what we get. Or what I get, technically. So let's see if I can save the box. There you go, open it from the bottom. This thing's got a... Yeah, Snape. Not happy. Minnie is one of my favorite characters for Harry Potter. Now for this one. Nice easy glue on that one. Ooh, I feel a hat, so I wonder which of the golden trio is this? It's Hermione. So, we had the 1 in 6 of Snape and a 1 in 12 of Hermione. So that's good. It's lovely painted and stuff. It's like, you know, with little blush and eyelashes. And sculpted as well. It's very nice. So here are... Nice detail on the hair too, and on the robes. Anyway, it's very nice. So, thank you for watching. Look out for the next two of these ones. So, over and out.